revamped wrestling, bringing you videos on all wrestling, reviews, recaps, and music video simulations. Like, comment, and subscribe.
From Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
Yeah! Ruthless attitude, ruthless kicks, all in the name of damage control. The captain of Team Kick is long gone. She is now the assassin of damage control. And the chip on her shoulder has grown even larger since coming back to WWE.
From New York, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Kairi Sane.
Just look at the swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know, a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Tonight, this woman lives to compete under any circumstance.
Yes. teeth.
Her very first WrestleMania, she competed in the main event, won the SmackDown Women's Championship.
And had a heck of a follow-up the next year, defeating the man, Becky Lynch, for the Raw Women's title.
This woman is ready to fight.
And from Ponte Beach, Florida, James.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
If these women can't work together, it's a recipe for disaster. You have to leverage each other's strengths to compensate for individual weaknesses if you want to win.
Got the tag. Got the tag.
Stop in the way!
Just nasty.
to save. How close was that?
Step out of the ring, not sure. She wants to be here. She's looking to go top rope. Bianca top rope. 50 splash on the neck. The crowd's going to miss it. Now let's get another look at those six superstars going head to head and toe to toe.
Here are your winners.